The clash between Jacob Robinson and Angelo Dragone gonna take place this weekend, and the match, as I know, well, looks like a great featherweight combat. Definitely looks like a great featherweight combat. Vacant BBB OFC Welshary a feather title fight. Angelo Dragone is decision expert. Always goes the distance, 5-2, 5-2. Oh, never been knocked out, never landed the KO. And the Italian Stallion, 5-7. Last two fights, though, he lost to Christian Tuze and Dante Dixon. The point is, he hasn't fought the greatest fighters in the world. When he fought undefeated guys, then he had the problems, and he lost via decision. Jacob Robinson, the other side, Baby Jake, southpaw fighter, 5'5". He is not as tall as Dragone, and he will have to counter, he will have to fight inside the pocket. But he outworked, for example, Stanislav Bilohurov, and outworked Johnny Phillips, but also he hasn't fought the greatest names in the game. Just look at the record of those fighters he competed against. It's not something impressive, right? And many guys here, both Dragone and Jacob Robinson fought the guys with negative streaks. Now, who's gonna win? That's going to be a hard decision to make. These guys are not knockout artists. Jacob Robinson, according to book, is gonna be favorite. I'm really much not confident, man. Really much not confident, as both of them are decision specialists, and when it goes to judges' scorecards, literally anything can happen. Jacob Robinson is better in the counter, Angelo Dragone is better in offensive maneuvers, but hard to say, very much hard to say. I'm gonna go with fight goes the distance.